gets away from Wheeler, and now up the boards and Drouin. Bufflin closing in. Drouin in on goal, scores! Jonathan Drouin gets his second of the game early in the second, 2-1 Montreal.
And how about this? This is a fortuitous bounce in my mind as they're clogged up at the blue line. That backhand attempt from Sherratt. He's trying to get the puck down low. It goes off of the knee pads of the Canadiens defender, and it spits right out into the neutral zone, and it catches Drouin full flight